done a great deal to stabilize the situation in Hoffer's Field. The Doom Guides can deal with the undead that remain. There is something else I'd like your help with now. We received reports of strange purple-clad beings operating in the portion of the graveyard. Those craftsmen possessed. That means little to me, but it seems to have drawn the attention of the Harpers. And anything that concerns the Harpers is certain to be trouble. You'll find Harper Window not far from here. She will tell you.
Take care when walking about.
Thank you for coming. From what?
The purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers. They are members of-
Have I told you I'm a genie? Good day. Christopher Chettlebell, Neverwinter's preeminent historian at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts in Craftsman's Rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape, but Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer and my income. You must rescue her.
Yeah.
Tristopher send you?
I'm not sure what the cultist wanted with me, from what little I was able to overhear. It sounds as if they are searching for something that belonged to one of my ancestors. Romano, maybe. I did hear them use the name